В момента монтирам видеото и се усетих, че съм забравил много важни неща. Ще има фен среща във Варна. Погледнете долу в описанието, ще получите цялата информация заедно с събитието във Facebook. И разбира се, ако ви е интересно, може да си купите шпръст. Това са моите органични дезинфектанти за ръце. Добре, това е всичкото към видеото.
What? Just close it a little. I don't want people to think that you're single. No. Здравейте на всички, аз съм Диди и това е моя приятел Хави. Той не говори много добре български. Do you know Bulgarian?
Горе-долу.
Опитваш се.
Опитвам се.
I'm going to try and translate things for you. Докато говоря на български и се опитвам да превеждам и на вас. Междувременно ще има субтитри за него и междувременно ще си говорим на английски, ще си говорим на български. Надявам се, че ще се разбираме. Ха.
So today we're trying Bulgarian treats and I don't know what's going to happen.
Отскоро живееш в България, но в същото време има някои неща, които не си опитвал никога.
Вълнувам се.
Отидохме до супермаркета, за да купим български стоки, които най-вероятно той никога не е опитвал. I don't know what you tried, I don't know what you haven't tried. But we have Bulgarian treats for you, and you have to try them.
I just hope I'm not going to find anything disgusting, because it's the first time I'm eating today. You say, you do like, ugh.
I never do that.
This is the...
I know, I don't need a vocal warm-up, I don't need that me. This, like, I don't need this, I'm talking to people.
You transformed yourself, you're like, ugh.
What do you mean I'm transforming myself? This is me. Много хора ми предложиха да намеря нещо, което всеки българин в даден момент е ял. И това е зайобайо. I don't know how they made it, because I feel like this is like completely chemicals and like poison. But it's the best thing ever.
Чубрица. It's okay.
Do you have something similar in Spain?
No.
I love zayobayo. This reminds me so much of my childhood, when I was fat.
We have it, but without all of these herbs and things inside. Just normal, with butter.
Друго нещо, което всички сме яли, и не винаги всеки иска да си признае за това нещо, са най-нормалните солети хрус-хрус. So these are called солети.
There is also a bunny.
Again, I think like every junk food that we make has to be a bunny.
Крус-крус is...
Крус-крус?
Крус-крус.
It's supposed to be хрус-хрус.
Хрус-хрус is... Горе-долу... Е добре, но е... Най-до край.
Trash. Когато аз мисля за България, мисля само за едно нещо. И това е баница.
I want баница.
Баница is life. Not the precious piece of баница ever.
You buy it today?
I think so.
You think so?
It's still a really good piece of banita. Don't eat the plastic!
It's the best part. It's amazing. It's cold, but it's amazing.
Have you ever tried buza?
I couldn't.
What's wrong with the smell?
It's like... It smells like sausages.
It's sweet!
It's weird.
It's sweet. It tastes like something like refreshing and sweet and nice.
It's like you're eating the whole food in the world in one bottle.
Well, maybe it is. I've tried buza without any sweetener, without any artificial, like, GMO and everything. It sucked. It has to have, like, artificial things.
Много ми харесва.
We love aspartam. So, if you love aspartam and sweetener, you have to love Mirage. These are two pieces of cookies with a little bit of jam inside, covered in chocolate. So, this has been on the market for like at least 20 something years. So let me
with Malini.
This is with blueberries.
It looks homemade. Like
it does not look homemade.
Just stuck it. This is really good.
So what do you think about Ariana?
Ariana Grande.
If the Ariana is in a bottle, it doesn't work. If the Ariana is in like a box like this, like this kind of a packaging, it's way better. I don't know why, I don't know how they do it. Maybe it's like a psychological thing, but it has to be in a box, though.
Yeah, it's good. It's salty, but refreshing.
It's very refreshing. Everybody loves Aiden.
First time I drank this, I was really drunk. And it was after a hangover. And it got really well after that.
Yeah, can relate. I don't know what it is to feel a hangover. But I kind of like it when I eat banita.
So what is this? Onion?
No, it's a juice of an onion.
It's an onion.
It's not an onion. It's like a droplet with a leaf.
Mm. Wow.
Water, cold pressed onion juice, raspberry juice, citric acid, vitamin C. So have you tried anything like this?
No. Not at all.
It's made out of like Bulgarian produce and Bulgarian like fruit.
Mm. It looks good. And colder could be even better, I think.
It is cold.
It's not cold.
It is cold.
It's corredor cold.
So the next thing we're trying is like the most generic Bulgarian like crackers. It's like graham crackers, it's biscuits. People call them in different ways. It's kind of like a biscuit thing. Some people love them and some people make like a bunch of cakes and pastries from them. Some people eat them like it is.
Като домашно бисквите на торта?
Exactly, they're made out of this.
In Spain, we have like the traditional standard biscuits like this. Maybe they're not that big.
So the next thing I know that you love is something that is like a cult.
Duh.
It's lutenica. Mm-hmm. And I know that you cannot eat a lutenica without kebabche. Take a kebabche and dunk it in the lutenica. If you're a Bulgarian, you can put lutenica on anything and it will be amazing.
I wanna have the whole jar.
If you like lutenica so much, I know that you will love beans with lutenica. It's kind of like a salad. I'm not sure if you tried it. Mm. I don't remember if you said anything about lutenica and beans. So I have a fork here.
Oh my god.
Some people usually put a little bit of onion and spices so it can make it like a little bit richer.
Mm. It smells like onion. I want to eat more.
So baklava is like a pastry that is kind of like Turkish, kind of like Greek, kind of like Bulgarian. It doesn't matter. We're all Balkan mutts anyway. So I wouldn't necessarily like to eat like store-bought
trash.
I wouldn't necessarily like to eat like what is happening with this packaging. I know you like baklava because you like sweet things. Just take like a little piece, like what are you doing?
It's full of honey, everything.
It's syrup.
Syrup?
Yeah. And the last thing that we have is waffle borovets. So this is one of those like iconic things that has been around in the market for so, so long. And people still buy it. It's like 20 sutinki.
It's chocolate?
Yeah. Oh. It's like a chocolate wafer with chocolate.
It's like concentrate.
Yeah.
It's nice. But if I have to choose something, it's this.
Lutenica is like the biggest Bulgarian thing ever.
And this. And baklava, but just one. Because more than one is like too much.
Yeah, actually. Diabetes.
And this is fired. I think, I mean, if you use it in, like...
If you make a cake, it works. If you use it but if cakes, you're eating it with nothing else, it's very plain. It's very...
It's like cardboard.
Yeah.
Lutenica and Arian, basically.
And together.
And not together. And this is also good. I mean, it looks domashno, but I think it's not domashno. But it's...
Well, it's mass-produced. It can be domashno.
But it's not perfect, so you can see that they just stuck the biscuits together.
Well, I'm sorry that it's not Lindt, that everything is like made to perfection, but it's something like a comfort food. Like people like to eat it because it's tasty and it's yummy and it's not very expensive.
This is really good and you can feel the fruit on it. I care about banitsa, I care about lutenica, I care about Ariane.
Надявам се, че ви е било интересно да гледате как испанец опитва български хапванки, да види какво му харесва и какво не му харесва. Аз съм Ди, това беше Хави. Абонирайте се за канала ми!